Going, Aaron Chen here. Hope you're doing well. If you're watching this video right now, then you're doing a little bit of research on this money-making program. It's called 30-Minute Money Methods. You can see it on my screen right now, okay? So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you some information based on the research I've done about this program. I'll give you some pros and cons, and then I'll let you decide whether this is something that you want to invest in or not. Completely up to you, okay? So 30-Minute Money Methods. Really interesting. You can see the sales page right here, right? And it's a fairly compelling sales page. There's this lady on there, she says her name is Shelley. You never see her face, you never see a picture, no background, nothing like that. And she talks about how you can make up to $500 today, into your bank account. And she shows a little bit of proof about, again, quote unquote proof about people making $49,000 per month, $50,000 per month. So again, it's creating a lot of hype about being able to generate income through the internet. Okay, now here's the issue that I have with this sales presentation. At no point in the presentation does she actually talk about the strategies that she's going to teach you in order to generate this income. Okay, she talks about websites, automation, done for you, and anytime anyone ever talks about done for you stuff, you need to be really, really careful. All right, and I'll talk to you a little bit about why. Now, the other thing is I dug a little bit deeper to find out exactly what kind of products 30-Minute Money Methods actually teaches you. What is the training about? And it's really interesting because when you go into the back office, basically all they teach you is a few different strategies for you to make money online. Okay, some of those strategies, actually a lot of them, you can just go onto YouTube and you can research and you can get that information for free. All right, so they talk about taking surveys to make money. They talk about how to outsource your services on places like Fiverr, like doing voiceovers, translation, SEO work, driving traffic, that kind of thing. I mean, all this kind of stuff you can learn on YouTube for free. All right, you don't need to pay $37 or however much this program costs for you to get that information. Okay, so for me, the fact that someone has even put together this entire sales page in order to sell you, $37 into a program that teaches you how to do stuff that you can very easily Google and it's not that valuable anyway, it's a big red flag for me. All right, now here's the thing. All right, as you go through this sales page, if you buy on the front end, they have upsells as well. They've got two upsells in the back end. I don't really know what those programs are, but I'm pretty sure they're not that valuable. All right, so how do I know all this stuff? Okay, the reality is that if you really want to generate a real income online, you can't be investing in push button software like this. All right, I've been online now for 9 years. 8 of those 9 years, I failed miserably. I did stuff like network marketing, affiliate marketing, MLM, a lot of push button software like this, okay, exactly like this. Came to these websites, you see some sort of sales presentation, and again, there's just, red flags all over this. I mean, if you look at this website, it just doesn't look real at all, all right? Shelley sounds like a paid actor, to be honest. Whoever created this is probably not called Shelley, so I would be really, really careful about stuff like this, all right? So first 8 years, invested in a lot of push button software like this, didn't make that much money, made a little bit of money here and there, but never enough for my business to be profitable, and I wasn't creating that consistency that you really need in an online business. All right, now a year and a half ago, I met someone who explained to me that this kind of stuff really doesn't work. I had no idea at that point in time, right? And he basically put me through a program that taught me exactly what I needed to do to generate income through the internet. Now, I've since then sold hundreds of products. I've made tens of thousands of dollars 100% online. Now, how was I able to do that? Well, basically, the only real way to generate real income through the internet using technology is if you learn how to become a really good promoter, okay? Now, once you understand how to promote something online, it doesn't matter what you promote. You could promote company A, company B, company Z, company D. You could promote 30-minute money methods if you wanted to. You could promote a network marketing business. You could get into top tier sales. You could have your own, offline consultancy services. It doesn't matter, because once you understand the mechanics that go behind promoting something really, really well online, you can go out there and you can do anything you want, okay? Now, here's the 6 things that I learned through this program, which you can check out later on if you want to, completely up to you, okay? I learned all about traffic. I learned about conversions. I learned about promotions, positioning, posturing, and influence, okay? Now, if you don't know about any of those things I just mentioned, that's why you're not doing well online, okay? You have to understand what it takes for people to actually physically take out their wallet to buy something online, and the only way that you can do that is if you learn the skills to teach yourself how to become a powerful promoter, all right? I hope that makes sense, okay? Now, once you have those skills, if you wanted to come back and market 30-minute money methods, you could if you wanted to. I wouldn't recommend it because it doesn't seem like a very good program, but if you wanted to, you could, all right? Because then you've got the skills in order to do that. But please understand that looking and investing in these cheap, you know, push-button software type deals, don't go there, okay? Don't do it. Don't make the same mistake I did, because it's not gonna get you to where you need to go. You really need to invest in good quality information. You have to invest in yourself, in your mindset, in your marketing skills, and then and only then can you really go out there and generate income. Okay, I hope that makes sense. Now, if you wanna check out the program that I went through, you know, for the last year and a half, you can click on the link right below this video. There's a little link right there. Leave your best email address. Make sure it's your right email, because I'm gonna send you some information that shows you how I went from 8 years of, you know, slamming my head against the wall every single day to flipping it to a year and a half of massive success, okay? And then on the next page, you're actually gonna see the program that I went through. Now, check it out. Go through the whole, you know, page, go through the testimonials, and see if it resonates with you, right? If it resonates with you, if it makes sense for what you're trying to achieve, then I would say just get into the program, all right? Completely up to you, of course, but I think it's one of the best programs out there. It really showed me how to do it right, the right way, okay? And you know, that it's all about improving your skill set, all right? So listen, I hope you enjoyed this review of the 30-minute money methods. My name's Aaron Chen, all the best in your business. Take care and good luck.